So check this out. My dog snoring behind me. But this is called Hydnophora pilosa. It's a very aggressive coral you can keep. Very pretty though. And this is a type of Caulerpa, either racemos or pilata, that's growing near it. And what the horn coral has decided to do is attack the Caulerpa that's growing near it and will spit out its mesenterial filaments, basically its guts, and is going to attempt to digest the grape algae as a means to attack.